to end. Your sentences have been altered following a case review. Please hand over all equipment to your supervisor and proceed to social control. Repeat.
This is the yellow cylinder we're looking for? Are you shitting me?
There should be a smaller one around here somewhere.
Sure fucking hope so. There's nothing else here! Whatever. We'll just bring the whole goddamn tank back. It ought to be enough for that fucking freak show.
Indeed.
Remember that all...
Sucks ass, doesn't it?
As soon as the hemlock stops being sprayed with fertilizer, it will wake up.
And it'll crush the living fuck out of everything here, including us. Another poor bastard. Picked the wrong hiding place.
Quiet! There's a mutant nearby. You won't find us here. We should be safe. Come on, come on.
The only light that went out was yours, buddy. For good.
So I'm dead? I have to admit, the thought had crossed my mind.
You weren't wrong. See ya. Hey, Charles. If I get killed, will I turn into a talking dead too? Will I just lay there in a corner mumbling half-intelligible bullshit?
It's hard to say. On the one hand, you don't have any neuropolymer memory. On the other, your body has undergone a high degree of polymerization.
So, yes or no?
We lack the data to make the determination. There's only one way to find out.
I think I'll pass. Thanks. Crispy critters. I'm trying.
Critical.
Where's that guy with the pump? Did he quit or something? Me, you first.
Thank you. find the container. I'm out of PA-400. Don't figure out something soon, we're toast.
Take it easy, pal. I found it. Look down there. There's your container. You got any idea what it took to get it here?
Shit! Not like that. That won't kill it. You were supposed to blow it up.
Damn it. What do we do now? It's awake.
We gotta ignite the polymer. Give me your cigarette.
You can ignite polymer with a cigarette?
This one? Yeah. Die, you prick!
Okay, buddy?
Yeah, we did it! Shit, Sprouts, get the fuck up!
My leg is stuck. Shoot it already!
There's too many of them, hurry!
I'm trying!
If they get to us, we're dead!
Have you thought about aiming better?
They're almost here, get up, get up!
I'm trying!
No!
Fuck!
No, help me! Get it off me!
Hang on, buddy. Fucking canister. Well, it's something.
He's mutated!
No shit, Sherlock. Crispy crap! Get the fuck off me! Holy shit, that was insane. You guys... Seriously, got nothing better to do in these labs than make giant...
So, what will it be, Major?
Shit, that was insane. You guys seriously got nothing better to do in these labs than make...
Please select the desired procedure.
teammate. Major.
Thank you.
didn't used to monkey around with the birch tree like this all the time, did they?
Indeed. The birch tree is first and foremost a symbol, although it does require a certain amount of careful tending every 2 days.
So every other day you gotta run around collecting 4 different canisters? Ugh, what a pain in the ass.
Human or otherwise. At least the tree can breathe easy now.
The pests have been eliminated, and the birch tree has returned to normal.
Great. The birch tree's thawing out.
Optimal temperature has been restored.
The PEG-4 birch tree vegetative power generator is now fully operational. Power supply restored.
Done. The gate is open. We can leave the Vavilov complex now.
Fucking finally.
We did it, Comrade Major.
Slow your roll, Glove. I did it.
I provided moral support.
Yeah, whatever. I guess you helped a little. How are you feeling?
That question doesn't really apply to me, but thank you for your concern. I am fine. Are we ready to leave now?
Hold on. I want to check something out first.
Well, are we ready now?
Let's go. Charles, how did Cheriton Zaharov die?
Under mysterious circumstances. Dr. Sechenov is the only one who knows the details of his demise.
Mysterious circumstances, huh? Dr. Sechenov really didn't tell anybody what happened?
He did. The story is that Professor Zaharov slipped and fell into a lab bath full of a hazardous experimental neuropolymer.
Oh, shit. Poor bastard. What's so mysterious?
Of circumstances. No footage of this recovered, even though the labs are always monitored.
Well, shit happens, right? Sometimes cameras break or data doesn't get recorded.
That is entirely possible. Another peculiarity is that the polymer in question isn't hazardous at all. There's no way it could kill someone. You yourself love to swim in it.
Oh, okay. But maybe that polymer was a unique experimental sample or something, like a dangerous strain.
That is also entirely possible. But wouldn't Professor Zaharov have known that the experimental sample he was working with was dangerous? He created it himself, after all. We need to go to Lesnaya Station and take the train to Solichnaya. We will continue on foot from
Please select the desired procedure.